Hey, I'm still new to using Callipeg, but there was something that I figured out and I couldn't find a tutorial for it anywhere, so I wanted to show it here. It's the paintbrush tool. How do you adjust it? You can click on it and then you can drag it left and right. See? And yes, I'm crazy enough to redraw every single one of the sprites I've already made in this app. That way my sprites can look as good as humanly possible. The detail. The detail!